So Kimberly asks, I see ads for polarized lenses, but I'm not sure what they are or the benefits of using them. Can you explain? Thanks for asking, Kimberly. That's a great question. So polarized lenses are actually filters that are built into the lenses that not just reduce light that comes into your eye like regular sunglasses, they actually reduce glare that come off of flat horizontal surfaces. This is extremely useful for anybody who's driving on the road because of the light that bounces off the road surface as well as other windows of any cars that might be passing by. Many athletes actually prefer to wear polarized lenses because it helps reduce the amount of light entering their eyes so they don't have to squint as much. Instead, they can focus more on their performance. If you plan on hitting the slopes, a lot of people prefer these polarized lenses because it helps reduce the glare coming off of the snowy surface, allowing you to focus more on where you're going. And if you're somebody who likes to spend more time on open water, the polarized lenses are going to filter out the reflections that come off that water surface and allow you to see deeper into the water. If you're not sure if glasses are polarized, you can of course make sure to check on the tag or on the side of the frame, or actually you can hold up the lenses and turn them 90 degrees looking at either a digital device such as a computer screen or another set of frames that says that they are polarized, because if they are, you're not going to be able to see through them. It's actually going to completely block out all of the light going through those lenses. Kimberly, thanks for the great question. I hope you found this helpful. If you have any other questions, just be sure to use the hashtag AskAnEyeDoc.